All right, everybody, welcome back to the Pikmin 4. We are back. I think we just rescued. Rather, no, we didn't rescue. We ended up saving. Whatchacallem? Our pilot. So we saved our pilot. I'm gonna upload them to TikTok and my YouTube. Doggy paddle. Do I really want to put some name on this? But I need to save up for this Omega Rush. This Mega Rush. That's gonna be so helpful. And Otachi is turning into a Pikmin look like. You know where you're going next. Yes. I think we just finished. Well, we got 99% of this. And there's like one more treasure there somewhere. That I don't know. But we can go back. But we got to go to Serene Shores because we was exploring that. And we just unlocked the back. He said Otachi shaking that booty. Going back to Serene Shores. We got to wait for a little bit because Serene Shores, the tide goes down at mid, like at the halfway point. And that's when we can explore the other back of the area. Have I mentioned before that the graphics in this damn game is beautiful? So we need water Pikmin, ice Pikmin. I think that's all we need. Alright. So where do we leave off? We have to get around this area. I think the only way for us to get... Oh, right. So we gotta... Damn. So you normally live. I want to normally lie. Normally in the morning or in or at night, it's either or. I need yellow Pikmin for this. What the hell? I literally need yellow Pikmin for this. There's no way I can do this. I need the yellows. God. Alright. Go back to the ship. That's Utopia song? I don't know. You would have to tell me. So we need the yellows. So they gotta go. They're the only ones that can carry it. Oh, they're gonna wanna cross the bridge. I don't have no other way. You know what? I can use them to get it down. And then I can go back and get the blue ones, and they can swim across with it. So I just need them just to get it down. All Or you know what? Can I need 80 for that. Never mind. I thought I was gonna be able to just freeze the water. I can't do it. Say reported 14 times. There we go. I really hope they're not going to try to cross that bridge with it. Okay, good. Is the gimmick for me to get right here? No, it's not. It's the only thing to get right there. That looks like we're going in the tunnel. What's a mound? All right. Temperature keeps dropping the further I dive down. They found in a sauna, but the air is stiflingly cold instead of hot. My spacesuit protects me, but the picnic keeps shivering. I wonder if there's a way I can go down there. Sub-zero sauna. Thank you. Chicken nuggets, chicken nuggets. Golden nuggets. What is that? Bella, appreciate the share. Oh, it's the white ones that can fly. Okay, good. I want to protect these. Resistant to poisonous gas. Thank you. Alright. There's all the treasure in this area, look like. Sir, Sub-Zero level AT. Picking a code, just something you can do for it. When I was done with the whistle, maybe if you jump on Itachi, you'll warm up. But if you make it so cold down here in the first place. I guess maybe that's not what I'm supposed to do. Water frozen? The water's frozen. Gotta be somewhere I can just take these with me. Well, pretty much. need ammo, so I need to. Something you gotta throw this out. I might have to time it. No, I went to sleep earlier. I'm good, pal. Appreciate it. Yeah, like, I'm really going to have to be quick. Anything frozen? Try to whistle, see if they respond. What's the fucking worms? Why are they not moving? How the hell am I supposed to? What the hell? If I use a ball? Nothing. I got everything now. Oh, we still got that tube back there. She's that popular television reporter.
Watch out!
She's a big fan of Russ. The last one. I'm looking forward to whatever boss is down here.
Thank you.
Sub-Zero Sauna level 3. Member of Planetary Science Club. Planetary Science Club, one of the students traveling with a teacher. There may be more of them out there. We'll keep searching.
What?
the tide is down. Get on that. Need this bridge no more.